So, Mikey, what do you tell all the fans? You have 4 weeks left for your fight, maybe less by the time we air this video.
Just make sure they watch it, man. If they can't come to New York, make sure they watch it on Showtime because it's going to be a very good fight. I think Broner's going to be in good shape. He's going to be 100% because he's focused. He wants to prove a point. You know, he's had a couple of bad performances, so this is a good opportunity for him to step up and reclaim what he says it's his. And that makes for a good fight, you know?
Are the tickets on sale, do you know?
Yeah, tickets are sale.
Where can people buy them?
Ticketmaster or Barclays Center.
Well, it will be a sellout. We know that much.
Yeah, they went on sale like 2 weeks ago. Or a week ago, I think. I forget.
Did you know that? Tickets went on sale for Mikey's fight?
Yeah, that's what.
June 15th.
Look, between the Mayweather announcement to the Canelo press tour, sometimes it's hard to follow everything.
Yeah,
but at least we'll tell now.
There's a lot of events, a lot of shows.
Boxing's badass this year.
Yeah, this year's been good. You know
it started in January.
It was really good, too. Uh-huh. And then it was kind of low, and now
this year's fucking sick.
You have Wilder.
As this fight,
you have
as
Klitschko,
this fight
Joshua.
Gets closer,
yeah.
Everybody's going to be talking about it as it gets a little bit closer.
The July 15th show, the Golden Boys putting out, is going to be really good. Burchett, Mira, Corrales, and
that's the one at the table, at the forum.
Who's
that's July 15th?
July 15th.
Okay.
StubHub. We have a Hector fighting.
Wait, StubHub or
StubHub? Oh, forum.
But what happens to Cotto?
Saturday the 15th.
Is Cotto Kamagai still on or are they moving the date?
Right. That one's on.
I would have gone, but can't go.
Cotto Kamagai?
That's a good one too.
But I'm saying it's the same night like Mayweather
McGregor.
So what are people going to watch that night?
They're going to watch
the
whole
media. We're going to different weekend.
They're going to watch that. They're going to watch them.
They're going to watch Mayweather, you think?
They're going to watch Mayweather. They're going to watch Mayweather.
I'll be watching. Hardcore boxing fans will be watching Cotto. Most people will be watching McGregor.
Oh, to Mayweather?
Mikey will be at Mayweather McGregor.
Mikey, are you going to have ringside seats? Are you going to do the broadcast?
I'll be at Cotto.
I don't know. I might be there.
Yes, sir.
Why not?
I might.
All right, and Sunday, people should tune in to Fox 11 at 5 p.m. Channel 11, Mikey Garcia will be on the sports show.
I got to be there, you said?
4:45. You're on TV at 5:20.
P.m.?
Yeah. It's Sunday evening.
Oh, Sunday.
Sunday evening.
Okay, I think I can make
it. All right, let me know if that changes. Yeah, let me know
we'll
so you can bring it.
But yeah, all right.
We'll find a substitute.
I was like, Canelo had to cool.
The story, okay, this is the story. I walk into the gym.
Hey, you told me you got a TNT hat.
Yeah, and Canelo said, take off that hat, put on this hat.
Yeah, that's a cool hat though. Like, it's
such a clever thing.
Yeah, it looks tight.
They are so.